to all of you, myself Indraj San. Today I am going to talk about South China Sea. South China Sea is located in Southeast Asia and surrounded by Taiwan, China, Indonesia, Philippines, Vietnam, Malaysia and Brunei. Now the question over here is, why is it so important? South China Sea is one of the busiest waterway in the world and 1/3 of the global shipping passes from here. That means trillions of trade passes from South China Sea, which makes it important for both strategically and geopolitically. Apart from this, South China Sea also holds a significant importance because of its geographical location, as it is connecting link between Indian Ocean and Pacific Ocean by Strait of Malacca, and South China Sea is connected by Strait of Taiwan with East China Sea. Now the question arises, why is it in dispute? As we know, China is a very aggressive country and continuously bullying its neighboring countries. And around 90% area of South China Sea is claimed by China by saying its historical relations from Han Dynasty, which doesn't make any sense. China is continuously violating UN clause or United Nations conventional law of the sea by something known as 9-day line, which passes from exclusive economic zone of Vietnam, Malaysia, Brunei and Philippines. Thus, China is continuously bullying its neighboring countries. Apart from this, there are numerous islands which are very important in South China Sea, and China is continuously building its reach on these islands, like Spratly and Paracel Island are one of them. Apart from this, China is also building artificial island in the South China Sea and increasing its exclusive economic zone by violating UN clause. If China will be able to establish control over in this area, then China can easily block trillions of trade during wartime. And thus, this area is very important. And now, what is the stance of USA and what is the stance of India? USA and India, both countries are continuously supporting free, open and prosperous all critical sea area for trade and navigation. And USA is denying all the false claim of China. And recently, Indian company ONGC Videsh Limited signed a pact with Vietnam to explore crude oil in the exclusive economic zone of Vietnam, which is claimed by China. Now, this is very important area for China and for the world. Thank you.